A lot of curl in that. Scrimger not happy with it, and that's it. Miller scores the opening goal for Rangers. Now on it goes to Moles, and there's the ball through to Albert. He's looking inside towards Miller again, and he again. A hat trick for the youngster. Gloriously put in. By Ferguson, here's Miller again, yes! Beautiful ball through to Newman, Billy Dodds, and oh, what a glorious goal! Superb strike by Miller, the broadest of smiles on the face of a young man.
Nobody there for Rangers. Aidan McGeady now going on the prowl, and he slips it through for Miller. Kenny Miller! At last, a goal for Celtic, and wouldn't you just know it? It comes against his former club. It comes against Rangers.
And it's sheer relief from Kenny Miller.
It's Kenny Miller now! How predictable was that? It just had to happen! Edu might just get to this. Mostorovic! Miller! He always has a say on Derby Day! And Rangers show their incredible powers of recovery again! Now they are in front! Celtic Park! And what a finish that is from Kenny Miller. Kenny Miller against Fraser Forster. It's in off the post. He is in the form of his life.